Alright guys, this is CJ here from Dire Wolf Games, and we are back for episode 5. We finally killed this fucking giant eyeball bastard. And wait, I'm gonna grab that actually. I should really buy some more stamina stuff so I can cling on for longer. What do you mean hurry? What do you mean hurry? We've got plenty of time. Well, no, we don't really.
Let's not push it here.
I feel familiar with this area now.
Oh, broken rift stone. Oh, wait. Yeah, sure, why not? We managed to lose our lots of money archer, which is fantastic. So we're just gonna recruit a wee cheapo. I'm tempted to try and recruit a level, like one of the lowest levels you can get, just to see if they utterly raped in like one hit. Fantastic. Let's yeah, let's summon those two guys. I see that sky means something more useful.
Yes, there isn't.
Okay, that should be. Fucking guy's bow is like the fucking biggest bow I've seen in my life. And my gaming history. Come on, what you got, son? A blighting soul haunts every inch.
This pond feels most at ease near a rift stone.
Right, there's Didius. Hi, how goes it?
Well, this is a surprise. Oh well. Now, will you have a look?
Do I have anything to... Do I know any of these now? Weather, skill, health. Oh, cool, I can upgrade that.
Now, will you have a look? What'll it be?
No. Right,
what'll it be?
Let's buy some shit. Mate, there's nothing fucking... It's only really that. Right, hold up a second, guys. I'm pausing the recording for the next minute.
Yeah.
Pencil just broke. Fantastic.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Yeah.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna have to edit this bit out. Basically, when I start moving, I'll start talking again. So, alright, so, right, sorry about that. It sends from the phone. Right, what are these? Iron colors. Riffinage. Nimble. Oh man, that looks cool, I like that cape. But there's no time for it. Right.
What? Now, will you have a look? What'll it be
right,
then?
Deposit. Go to my video. Curative. What's weighing me down so much here? It's all those weights down there.
Wouldn't it be? No. Okay. No.
Cool. We got our upgrade token. Right, are we going this way? Are we? This doesn't tell us where we're meant to go here. I don't like it. Don't like it one bit. What's this?
What's this?
It's me.
Through this door lies a path to the surface.
I'm recording with my Blue Yeti Pro, so I'm fairly far away from the microphone right now, just testing it. So if it comes out that you can't hear me, I do apologise. The audio will sound pretty crappy. How can I not pull this level? Okay.
His hill that's from the far side.
Oh, hold the fuck up. That's pretty cool. All links back. What's she want?
'Tis slow work, but I've been endeavoring to remember more about myself. It seems I, too, was one link to the worm by fate. In my questing, I came to this place, yet the will of some other entity took hold of me and bound me here. The words I spoke begging your aid were not mine, but theirs. Beyond that is still a haze.
Hmm.
What about the truth from...
Oh, I remember that.
The troop pray.
Right.
Let's go. Jamming. That's what I'm talking about.
Through this door lies a path to the
surface. The surface lies beyond.
We just go out there, come on. The program. Jam. Yeah. Let's go. Voices linger here and there. The stories they recount can bestir a beating heart.
I've learned of beasts.
The dark grows more faces beyond.
Walking dead!
Tread carefully.
Oh, it's full of death.
Queer shadow.
Ahead, sir! Advancing! Insolence!
Oh, okay. That's dramatic music.
Help me!
Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Fucking do this. bitch.
That was hardly a warm-up.
Shut the fuck up. You were about to get raped.
But I would not wish this fate on any other.
Eh, good God.
Make haste. This place drives us in a stance.
Oh, Jesus. No. Why didn't you just do that?
The room is ablaze. Fire, Saurian.
Fuck up. You should.
By your side once more, Arisen!
Armed bandits, Arisen! You're not even anywhere near me. What are you trying to do, bitch? Nah, I might as well give her something. A curative will serve. There are monsters.
Really? Fuck, Jake, you're the Right, where are we for going here? This way. My guy must waste so fucking much right now. It's unbelievable. I got a key. Oh shit, I thought something jumped at that. Fucking hell. Oh shit. Fuck man, this one does some damage. Oh, that's not a useful armor. Didn't manage to hit it yet because it's a fucking threat.
Close to the head,
Shit. bitch! Come on.
I'll take that.
Oh, it dragonforged. Oh, when you kill it. Oh, cool. I don't know, you just had to kill a dragon to get that. I thought you had to complete the fucking game all over again.
Am I alone in wishing to be out of this place?
How did I get that crystal? There we go. Netherstone.
It is quite the intricate maze of passages. I fear I'll soon be lost.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Kill that dragon, show that who's boss. Right, now we have to go back and get my wee creature. Wait, I went the wrong way. But yeah. Just gonna pause it there. But yeah guys, that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. This has been episode 5, and in episode 6 we will be getting Kratos back and hopefully doing some successful things. But we'll catch you next time guys. Goodbye.